And in that moment, it felt like I was already dead.